Now to Catoosa County, Georgia, where they're moving from emergency mode to long-range planning. We know you want to donate, but county leaders tell us what they really need are contracting supplies. They have plenty of clothing and toiletries. They warn about scams, looters, and price gouging. They recommend you hire local companies to do rebuilding and ask to see a local license. Callie Starnes picks up the story now in Ringgold. So much information to pass along tonight, Callie.
A ton of information, Cindy, but the biggest piece we need to pass along tonight is that FEMA will set up offices here in Catoosa County beginning tomorrow at Shirley Smith Learning Center. Now today the media got another chance to go into the ravaged downtown area. We found dozens of business owners still waiting for building inspectors, insurance adjusters, and of course hoping that some federal dollars will be available for them.
It looks like it's been through it.
The clock outside Chow Time on Nashville Street marks the moment this Ringgold landmark was ripped apart.
It is a landmark. It's been here 50 years.
David Green's family owns it and several other businesses on this block, each one crushed by Wednesday's storm. Now it's a waiting game. Will insurance come through and will FEMA step in?
It depends on them. If they want to build it back, we'll be happy.
Rebuilding looks nearly impossible for the Department of Family and Children's Services across the street. The storm's path left blocks and blocks of businesses, most locally owned, demolished. Others were left untouched, but still sit empty.
We need a business because we're not having a business right now.
Jesus Hernandez reopened Monday, but because Ringgold is shut down, customers are hard to find.
That's how much you lost in 4 days?
4 days.
Good afternoon.
Monday, Catoosa County officials say downtown could be closed for some time. While the county is footing the growing bill for some cleanup, Tuesday FEMA will take applications.
Documentation of the damages, pictures, whatever has occurred on their property, the amount of debris that's been on their property. Those are all things that they need.
David Green will have his paperwork ready, hoping for assistance. But today, he's counting his blessings.
We are blessed, I think, yeah. Mm-hmm. No bad hurt. And you can always buy something, but you can't put life back.
And again, FEMA will be setting up tomorrow at the Shirley Smith Center. And now we know you have a million questions tonight. How to volunteer, what is needed, what to do if you spot a scam, maybe how to spot a scam. Catoosa County has set up a helpline. You see the number there at the bottom of your screen. Use it. They encourage you to. And last, the information you're hearing right now here on Channel 3 is likely not making it to the folks in this area who are still without power. So the main message tonight, pass it on. Tell your neighbor. Live from Ringgold, I'm Callie Starnes, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.
Thanks, Callie. And if you didn't